What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? I am back in Menasha, Wisconsin. I'm at Luigi's back there. Pizza and pasta. I love pizza. I love pasta. They have here a 30-inch Big Eater Pizza Challenge. Luigi's Big Eater Pizza Challenge. 8 pounds, multiple toppings. It's a team challenge, not just a one-person challenge, but I think you got an hour. And it's in the shape of a football. So it's kind of like an oblong-ish. It's not really a football, it's more oblong-ish. So yeah, don't really need to call ahead. They said I could come in anytime. And there might actually be a gift card or $100 cash in line. I'm not quite sure, I'd have to ask because it's been a while since anyone's done it. Anyway, let's get on in there and see what's going on and get some pizza. Luigi's pizza and pasta, pasta and pizza. Oh dear God! So here is a 30-inch. This is a football. This is not a football. This looks like an oblong kind of. I don't know. I don't think it looks like a football, but it still looks absolutely delicious. You have to pick 3 toppings. I took tomatoes, mushrooms, and green peppers. You can't do spinach and a couple other ones. Who eats that on the pizza anyway, so, yeah. I get an hour. I shouldn't need the whole hour, but I had to wait for it to cool down. I'm just gonna lay on it, take a nap, but that didn't work out either. So, let's do this. I've got an hour. We're gonna eat that. Here we go. I love it. This is a team challenge, by the way. I didn't have any friends. It's good for you, though. You also have to order the traditional crust, which is a lot chewier, I would say, and more rigid than a regular crust. It's definitely not wet and flimsy. Not today.
What do we
wait? That's definitely not easy.
Okay, we'll take pictures and then we don't have to post them until we can take down your information and you can tell us when you're ready for us to post it, if that's okay. Perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, smells like a crop. Oh. It's pretty dry. It was funny. I don't like being on camera either, so. Definitely dry. It's very crunchy. You cannot swallow this whole. Look at every single picture twice, and there wasn't just one single person.
I looked, but it's still on my phone. I thought I would be lost at some
point. My heart.
Where all this food goes?
Did you? No.
Did you go like, to the
It was falling off this way. Literally have to swim every cross. Not a bad thing. Oh. I got a pile of stuff. Now it's just a pile of vegetables sitting in front of me. There we go. We'll be classy here. Try and be classy. guys, 21 minutes and 44 seconds. Oh my gosh. That pizza is a lot rougher than I would actually want to admit, just because of the crust. The crust cannot be swallowed without chewing. It's like a cracker. It's like a crispy, dense, hard-ish cracker. Delicious, but there is no possible way that you can make that and actually just like shove it down your throat. It's not happening, so. And I actually value my throat. I'm not gonna try to swallow that because of the fact that it will be cut into little pieces and shreds. So, yeah. Awesome pizza, absolutely delicious. Luigi's has an amazing pizza. If y'all want to do a challenge that's, I mean, it's a team challenge, why not come on down, get that booger for free, and otherwise get some pasta or other pizza, or just whatever, share and split one, do whatever you got. We got a full bar here, but heck yeah, come down, Euro challenge, and make some money off of that, or just get some free food. Mom and woman versus food. Clean your plate. Eat like a girl. Use your hands. I'll look at y'all then.